Alrighty, guys, looks like we are live and in person. Look at us go. So it's been a few days since got everything working. So back in Warframe. This time we're going to try some survival missions with Hydroid here. And we're going to go with the Survivoris Prime, Pox, and the Guadagno. And let's check out our build for Hydroid
Offloading
here.
armaments. Operation.
Energy
Use
siphon to get us
internals.
some energy
Cover and
back, power
wire.
drift for
Save
strength,
intel.
fortitude for more strength, vitality, prime fuel for energy, intensify for strength, stretch for some range, prime continuity for some duration, overextended for more range, narrow-minded for some extra duration. So we've got a lot of duration, pretty good range, and a little bit of strength. Just a little bit. We're going to try some survival missions. Unfortunately, I've been running these for a while, and everyone wants to stay for like 15 minutes and leave. So hopefully we can get in a group. Going to Zergma. Zergma. Let's see if we can find a decent group. Have to, reload my dashboard here. Looks like it's timing out. All right. Two. So maybe we'll even get to do a buy or sell. I mean, we could throw it solo, but if we can't get in a good group, that would suck. Or it could be even worse if, like, we don't ever connect. We just fly. Oh, there we go. All right, so join it in the middle of the map. That's always a good thing.
Another life support capsule is now
I
available.
just switched to Warframe actually. I was playing Banshee for the longest time, so I gotta remember. I remember how to do this guy. Nobody's getting through that door, not for a while. Hello? Watch what you're doing here, hey? Looks like our comrades went the other way. We're at 78. Oh, that was some bad shooting, dude. And of course, my focus is over here. There you go, take that, you bastards. Oh my god. Host migration in the middle. Nice. Yeah.
Tenno, prepare for life support. Another life support capsule is now available.
Transference still holding.
Where the heck did they all go?
Extraction is available. Our operative is making progress. This will help our cause.
Like everyone's that way. Take that. Really? Stuck on the... Yeah, there.
Additional life support has arrived.
Boom, 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 boom. Five life support, good, good, good. Oh my god, it's a million miles away.
Another life support capsule.
You want to throw shit at me? I can throw shit at you too. Stupid dog. Little electrocutor. Fuck you. Like that.
Another life support capsule is now available. successful we will be.
Give it to me quick. That was pretty good. That was horrible.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
How we doing? How we doing? How we doing? How's this guy doing? Where'd you come from? Get your body out of my way. How's your life support? Doing good?
Additional life support has arrived. Life support has been replenished.
That. Coming over to help him.
Life support on the way.
Finding another way in. They're finding another way in.
Thank you. out as long as you can.
Come here, you little shit. Thank you. So far, basically, I've been playing this by myself. The other guy's doing his thing, I'm doing my thing, but... I'll keep him in there for a little while. Oh, you little shit. Oh, we're at 100%, no problems.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Ooh, who's down? Where is he? Oh, they're gonna start.
Additional life support has arrived.
Get him. How's he doing? Jump. What are you doing? Jump. How we been going? 20 minutes? Got that one off just in time. That was a... How much energy? Okay, we got energy.
Look what our Tenno operative just found. They've They could not do this without you. Get ready for a capsule.
Hey buddy, let him in. Thought they were coming towards me, didn't they? Saw this guy at the last second. Come on, jump. Care of these guys. How we doing? 67% life. Uh-oh. We don't have a very close one, do we? Oh, shit. Oh, this might have been a mistake. Oh, that was definitely a mistake. Jump off into the acid. I'm too far away now. We're gonna have all of our...
Let's go on the adventure.
Life support activated. Life support has been replenished. Additional
all right,
life
that's
support
fine.
Has arrived.
Hopefully he doesn't leave that area. I'm gonna go ahead and put one down just in case. Oh, they think they can come in this way now. Gotcha, bastards. Off my that.
The longer you fight, the more successful you are.
Oh. That's gonna be a problem. There's an energy orb.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Oh. Okay, took that guy out. Let's see, can we get some energy? That's all damage numbers there. Oh, that one shot, it's not killing him anymore. Where do you think you're going? You're not going anywhere. Wait, man, I just cast you. What the hell happened? Like it went outside or something instead of here. Okay. Who's?
Life support in the cover.
Oh, that was bad. Maybe. That worked out, but it was bad. That's not what I meant to do. Where the hell am I? Okay, all right. Looks like this guy's ready to go. I guess we'll go. That was a good, pretty good run. 30 minutes. I did 62% of the damage, too. Total kills, 771. That was pretty good for just a two-man squad. All right. All right. Well, let's see if we can get into another mission here. Six squads. Should be able to find a squad. You would think. You would think. Or not.
Set off the alarms and keep the infested busy.
Agents are the most powerful. I'm gonna give it a minute and see if anybody joins. Boom, 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 boom. Because after, I think there's a timer. Once you start the mission, after like 3 minutes, no one else joins. But mission hasn't actually started yet. But maybe we'll go by ourselves. Oh boy, this will be. Might take me an hour to.
A steady stream of toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on. Emergency life support is inbound. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activated when the supply is low.
Crucial life support. Be on the lookout. So, get rid of these trash mobs. Looks like they're all coming. I'm in here.
Additional life support has arrived.
Oh, we're back in the same room we were just in. Unfortunately, I can't do this by myself. Somebody joined. There. Take care of that problem. That'll take care of that area for a while. Where'd our friend go? Oh, where'd our friend go? Where did our friend go?
Another life support capsule.
Oh, he's up there. Looks like he was typing, but I didn't see anything typed. Oops, somebody joined. Good. Thought they were coming in here. Put it back there then. I don't want to waste it.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Mistake, buddy.
When you are ready, go to extraction. The raid is off to a successful start. Life support on the way.
All right, so far so good. Thing did not want to move. I couldn't tell if that thing was alive or dead. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, you little shit.
That should keep you going for a while. Additional life support has arrived.
Oh, come on. In here.
Life support on the way.
How are we doing? 97% life support. That's beautiful. Beautiful. There's a chest.
Another life support capsule.
Looks like they're all down there. One shot, one kill. Two shots, two kills. Oh, you little shit. Nice shot. Nice shot. I'm holding down this area for sure. If they're coming in some other way, that's fine, but I'm holding down. I'm gonna hold that area down for a little while anyways. These guys still holding on to this area? Lovely. They're not going to come in that way. Two of them to take out that one area. Where did he come from? He didn't come from this way, did he? That's a lot of life support I just earned, this boys.
Life
Bring it on again. Right here. Want the head right there so it keeps the door open. There you go. Perfect. Very nice. Keep running. Keep running. Put it down one more time. There we go. Ice supports look, oh shit, looking good. If you guys are letting things in, letting creepy crawlers in. Oh, there was a lot of. Help you guys out a little bit. Oh, looks like they broke through my area. Alright, get another one up. Get another one. There we go. I don't know what they're doing, but hopefully they're doing okay. Okay, I just got what I wanted, that's all. Okay, did they break through? Come on! Alright, that should give me enough time. Come on, you little bastards. I dare you spawn out there. Alright, then we'll put it right here.
For the lowest.
Okay, killed you. Nothing else? Okay. I'm gonna worry on my area. Okay, here it comes. Get ready for a new one. Take that Eximus unit out. Oh yeah, baby.
Another life support capsule.
Okay. Take that. That was some good shooting. All right, got a little bit more energy. Bring it on. That's a lot of, Oh yeah, what are we at? Almost 20 minutes, no problem so far. As long as these guys do their job.
Another life support capsule now available.
Get that mod. Oh no, what do you got somebody leaving for? Good lord.
That should keep you going.
We were doing just fine. I'm gonna put another one down just to make sure. They're letting them in.
Life support on the way.
Where are they letting them in from? Where'd everybody go? Oh, they're all that way somewhere. Actually,
capsule.
Why are you down here? Losers.
Life support has been replenished.
At 98%? Oh yeah, you thought you were gonna get me, didn't you? Thought you were gonna get me too. Still one guy wanting to leave. Uh, 94%? Yeah, we're fine. Why you come to a survival mission then? And then want to leave after 22 minutes. Come on. We were doing so good too. We were doing so good. 57% of the damage. What do we end up getting? So, meso relic, a neo relic, some endo, a bunch of other stuff. total kills. I got more than double everyone else's. Come on, people. Come on, people. Well, I think we're gonna try it again. I like playing this mission. It's a nice survival. It should be like, there should be like survival minimum 30 minutes. But, yeah. Looks like we're gonna, yeah, same map as last time. We get to start off in the nice spot. Look at that, I got that on the first go around. Toxic spores is being released into the area. Hold on, emergency life support is inbound. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Thank you. All right, we're gonna fuck. Does this go anywhere, or is that dead? That's a dead end. Okay. That. Reload, reload. The life support capsule is now available. Up here, guys. Haha. You can't climb. Got one guy with us? Okay. Guess we're gonna have to try to stick together. Additional life I'm going. No. Hey, Mika. What's going on? Put it down, put it down, put it down. There we go. We got it. We got it in time. Come on, open the damn thing.
I've delivered another life support capsule.
What's going on, Mika? Good, good. Come on. There we go. Got another one at the entrance. That's just what we needed. How we doing? 77? All right.
That should keep you going for a while.
Let's go on the offensive.
Wow, that was some bad shooting. Ouch. Bunch of life support there. That was great. Jumped right. Whoop. Are we out of. Gotta put this down. Right here at the entrance. There we go. Take that, bastards. Ah! Get off the... Reload, reload. Where'd our friend go? Okay, right here. There you go.
Additional life support has arrived.
Good shooting there. How we doing? 95%. Nice. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh, I better go get one over there by the front entrance. I don't know if there's a limit to how many you can have.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Oh. Little... Fucking electrocute. Take my energy, will ya?
Life support incoming.
I'm gonna lock down this area. That's what I wanna do. I wanna lock it down. There's a lot of ways in though, unfortunately for us. Oh, there you are. Where is he down? Put it down. There you go. I was serious there. I had to be serious because they were out for blood there. Get away from me, you little electrical bastard. Oh my gosh. Half of our areas. So 94% life support, that's good. Took these guys out pretty good. Oh, we got a life support in here somewhere. Oh, I picked it up. Come on. $31,000? Really? Oh, Stratomatic Delaware, my friend. What's going on? How you been? Just running some survival missions in Warframe. How you been, my friend? Did you ever make it back? Did you ever make it back to your D&D on Monday nights or Tuesday nights or whatever night it was? Tuesday, I think it was Tuesday nights. Did you ever make it back over there and I'm doing all right. Well, I guess I've been out for a few days. My wrist swelled up real bad. It's real painful still, but so I haven't been doing much. Was in the urgent care on Friday, but I'm better, getting better. Take a couple more days. What have you been up to, my friend? What have you been up to? Oh, we'll try again. See if we can find somebody that wants to freaking stay in longer than 10 minutes. Holy cow. Survival means survive for as long as you can. Not 2 minutes. Oh, looks like we got a full squad here. That's a little weird. Been good. DM'd yesterday. Had a blast. Went back to the group one more time. Less people there. Definitely not a fit. Hopefully that wrist heals up good. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the update as well, my friend. Like to hear what's going on with you. Okay, there's a lot of guys coming out of this hole here. Hey boys, you're gonna have to come out this way, cuz I'm a pro at this map. Come on. Oh, there's somebody in there. Oh, we're gonna go back to our usual. A lot of guys coming in from over here. All right, well, we're gonna stop that right now. Well, hopefully we'll get back together for our session. Looking forward to that. I'm gonna be posting some videos here hopefully this week. Trying to let everyone know what's going on, the fact that we decided to take a break for the holidays. I know I just talked to my daughter tonight, and she finally made up her mind she was going to come, I think, not the first weekend after the New Year's, but the second weekend. Oh my God, there's a lot of guys over here. Pick up the goodies, thank you. I rolled a quick combat tutorial session for the guys in my group. Next, I need to figure out how to simplify magic for the group. Oh, if they're having a hard time with magic. Yeah, that's... it's gonna be pretty rough to do.
extraction. Our operative is making progress.
Did they all run in here for some reason? That looks like it. Alright, well, we're not gonna have anyone follow us in here.
Prepare for life support.
How we doing? Oh, we got plenty of life support. Alright, there's our focus. One guy who's over here. Oh, it's laggy. My guys are just zooming right by me. There's a guy down here somewhere. Oh, he's way down over here for some reason. He's in the treasure room. It's always good to hear from you, Stratomatic, Delaware. We'll get together soon, I have a feeling, so I'm looking forward to it. Need to get back in the swing of things here, but alright. Time for the Kraken! That's so laggy. Always good to see you, my friend. Always good to see from you. Yeah, this wrist injury has been a real pain in the butt because I haven't been able to do anything and it's been so painful. So painful. But, another one. Oh my god. Why even bother playing with people if they're gonna wanna leave after frickin' 5 minutes? Oh, and there's two of them, which means. Why are you guys leaving? Are you guys in a rush? Why didn't even join the game if you're gonna. Way is it this way? It is kind of laggy though, so I'm actually kind of happy that they decided to leave. See guys warping all over the place.
The longer you fight, the more
Sometimes you just gotta show these guys, hey, you know what? If we put up a last stand, we can last for a while. But nope. There's three of them. But it is kind of laggy. Wondering, there is not much of it, but does Fantasy Ground have all of the errata patched into it? I believe so. I believe that's what all those updates are. Look at that, I did 41% of the damage again. Come on, people. I want to find a couple guys that would love to camp with me. That would be awesome. Can't find anyone. This is our third mission. One mission was pretty good. A couple of them have been good. That one was really bad. That's what happens when you get in with random guys, though. Show them how it's done, says Stratomatic Delaware. Just watch the Buckeyes game on Saturday. Just see they got ripped off in the playoff there. Actually, I didn't think they were going to make it. I'm kind of glad they didn't, because I think Urban Meyer is going to have a heart attack if they did make it. All right, boys, which way are we going? Are they coming in through this door? Not anymore, they're not. Bring out the Kraken! See the Kraken's head? They won't be coming that way for a little while anyways. Alright, come on, reload. Open these chests up.
Life support incoming.
Yeah. The Kraken. I love this mission. This is like survival. It's not too high level, so you get a chance to actually play it for a little while. Bring out the Kraken! Try and come in this way now. I'm playing the pirate. The pirate man. You looked like an enemy. I shot you in the face. I'm coming from in there. We're gonna close off this area right now. Close it off. They won't be having any more of that. And not a single drop of rum. Good one there, Strat. Good one. Good one, my friend. Why are we got guys in here now? Jeez. I don't think people understand how to run survival missions. I don't think they understand. I don't care about that. And now we've lost our area. Release the Kraken!
The raid is off to a successful start.
Alright, so people think, oh, okay, it's time to go. No, it's not time to go! I can hold down this whole area if somebody else would watch my back. And no, we got somebody wanting to leave already. Good lord. I think our next start's going to be really good. I have a lot of good things planned for our next session, D&D session. You guys should have a lot of fun with that. Get out of that mess. I am looking forward to it. But the holidays, yeah, I can't believe it's like first week of December already. Before you know it, it'll be here. It's 74% life support. Why are these guys trying to leave? I don't understand. What the heck are they thinking? Whoa! Explosion! So I wanted to be on this side of the door. Are we? I can't type. Are we camping here? Question mark. Am I gonna jump off? All right, buddy. I so much appreciate seeing you and just checking in with you. I do. I like to find out what's going on with you, what's going on with your channel, what you've been up to. So much fun. So definitely keep me abreast. Let me know what's going on so I can keep you in the loop, I guess. I got a new channel, Sneaky Shoot RPG, second channel. Oh, wow. I'm going to put your other stuff on that channel then. Nope, this is bad. Nope, get it down. Quick. Okay, I got it down. Well, you take care there, Stratomatic. I'm really good at locking down an area. If you want an area locked down, you just call me. I'll release the Kraken right on their face. Hey, good night, brother. Have a good one, man. That's a good save there. Excalibur doing some work. Good job, Excal. We got guys sneaking in from all directions now. Probably because that one guy's still waiting at the exit light. Oh no. Oh, there's a lot of guys coming in. Jesus Christ, they're all over the place. What the hell happened here? That's what happens when you rely on random people on the internet. They'll screw you over. Got him. Oh, no, he... Yep, I got him. Okay. That was a cool effect. It's... That's not what I meant to be shooting at. Oh, damn. Putting another one down. Might as well. I'm at maximum energy. Got here and grab all the resources while I can. A little bit of endo. That's nice. Shot that guy in the face when he wasn't looking. Hey guys, follow me in here. Over here. Come on up. See if I can sucker the enemies into coming over here. Think you need help over here? Oh my god, it looks like they do. I know, don't get crazy and have to run around in there, guys. Let's just hold out. Let's just hold out. And oh shit, I'm stuck under them. Uh oh. Bad news. We're gonna break through. Yeah, you thought about it, didn't they? We got plenty of life support modules out there. We're doing good. What a surprise. What a surprise. Just in time. That guy wanted to come around and get me, didn't he? That should give me a few seconds. Still holding. Come see if I can help over here or something.
That should keep you going for a while.
Yep. Careful.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Alright, bring the Kraken out. There you go. Get some resources, yeah. Ooh, Eximus units. Oh my god! I can't do this! You guys are not watching my back.
Another life support capsule.
82% life support. That should help that area a little bit.
Life support activated.
Looks like my 37 meters, huh? Beautiful. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Do is we're just gonna do that. Not the Kraken, this is just the There we go, look at him. Who's looking at me? That was some pretty bad shooting. Alright, I bet you my area is going to be almost filling the hole. Yeah. Get another Kraken out. Quick, 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 quick. There we go. Beautiful. 82%. You guys need help over here? Everything good? What's going on? Got a breakthrough just to see if there's any resources that I should be picking up. Going 20 minutes, so this has been pretty easy. So hopefully these guys don't get. I'm sure they're all doing their own work over there or wherever. Wait a minute, how'd you guys break through? Wait a minute, how'd you guys get in? There's no way you could have got through that. No way. Unless you came around the back somehow. Get that little schmuck. Oh, come on. Oh, I don't have energy. That's the problem. That's going to be a big problem. Oh, he shot me and I knocked... He knocked me down and I shot him, so... Okay, what's going on here? Why don't I have any energy? Give me an energy restore. Some energy back at least. Nice. Sometimes you can come out and surprise them, like, hey! They don't see it coming. We got a whole bunch of guys coming in the backside here. Stop that shit, didn't it? Oh shit, Eximus unit, get out of there. Okay, let's put a thing down over here. Alright. Get off the rock! Okay, this is bad. This is bad. Keep them off me. Oh my gosh. Host migration right in the middle of me casting my awesome ow power. Are you kidding me? We're 22-25 into it. And come on. Are you kidding me? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So like the host said, screw it. Yes. Are they in it? Are they in it? Are they not in it? Oh my gosh. That's ridiculous. I think the host was the one guy that wanted to leave, maybe. Is this the same map? It's the same, not the same, it's the same map, but, or... Yeah, they're at level 34, so it looks like it did pick it up where it was. And there's Excalibur. So, yeah, okay. Yeah, 24 minutes in. Okay, good. Normally, that's... Kill that little shit, kill that little shit.
That should keep you going for
a while. Alright, got a little bit of energy back. Might need an energy pad. Switch. Get out of the way so I can see. And now it's laggy as hell. Good thing they migrated us so we could have a... Oh, somebody's bleeding out. Let's go help him if we can. Where is he? Where is he? Over here. And of course they're going to be able to break in now. this stupid. Alright, how are we doing? Life support. 20 life support. Good, 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 good. That's what I'm talking about. Just like that.
Additional life support has arrived.
Okay. How we doing energy wise? All right. Why is my block a different? Why are you walking? Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Run. Make sure there's no resources out here. A little bit.
Tenno, prepare for life support.
Another energy pad. Alright. Oh shit. I see you over there. Another frickin' eczema unit. I am not leaving. When does it end? It's way over my level, the guy says. Ah, looks like they're gonna leave after all. Just wait one more minute. Yeah.
Completely saturated the atmosphere. You need to get out of there.
Oh, we're gonna need. Yeah, we're gonna need a. We're all gonna die.
Spore saturation is nearing critical mass. After that point, no amount of life support will save you. Life support activated.
All that guy had to do is like stand behind me, he would have been fine. I mean, like literally would have been fine.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
30 minutes. Ah. Ah.
Excellent work, Tenno.
16% of the damage. No, come on. That was bugged. What was a nice kind of half hour? Yeah. No problem, man. Yeah. Nothing like having the host leave in the middle, but yeah, it was fun. That was good. I like that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed that with Hydron, whatever his name is. the pirate miner. He's got a pretty good set, and yeah, he's got some good stuff. So he's good at locking down areas. So hopefully, you guys enjoyed a little bit of some Hydron survival action. Too bad we couldn't get in a super long one for you guys. I would have. You can see we're doing pretty good there. If we could just get a couple more people in our group like Ming, my power level, I guess, where we can just lock down areas and not have to, you know, be worried all the time about running out of health.
There's a time limit admission alert available.
All right, well, I'm going to keep playing, but let me know in the comments section if you like to see things like this. If not, I won't post them. But we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everyone.